Integrated circuits have an increasingly global footprint. Chips are designed by geographically distributed teams. Fabrication is outsourced to external foundries. And fabricated chips are tested and assembled at different locations before being shipped to the customer. A malicious designer or foundry can modify the chip at the hardware level. Such modifications are referred to as hardware Trojans and are more pernicious than the software viruses that typically affect our computers because they cannot be patched. Another concern is intellectual property theft. A foundry gets a complete blueprint of a chip. The foundry could overproduce copies of the chip to sell in the black market, or leak the chip's blueprint to the designer's competitors. At NYU, a team of four researchers are developing cutting-edge solutions to secure our electronic devices. Some examples of the solutions we are developing include split fabrication. A chip's blueprint is split into two or more pieces. Each piece is sent to a different foundry for fabrication. These could include cutting-edge but untrusted offshore foundries or less advanced onshore foundries that are trusted. This solution protects against IP theft since no one foundry has the entire blueprint of the chip. Further, the blueprint is obfuscated in a way as to ensure that a foundry cannot identify security-critical functions on the chip, hindering its ability to effect targeted modifications. Logic locking, a technique in which the chip's functionality is controlled by a hardware key. The chip functions correctly only if it is provided with the correct key. Otherwise, it outputs garbage functionality. With even a 32-bit key, only one of more than a million keys will make the chip function correctly. The trick is that the foundry fabricating the chip must not be given the key, so they cannot discern the chip's true functionality from a million or more different options. The designer unlocks the chip with the correct key only after fabrication. Our team's ongoing projects have both academic and real-world impact. We have received several awards at top chip design and cybersecurity conferences. We work with industry to transition our technology to practice and have ongoing collaborations with top semiconductor companies and defense agencies. And we organize the Embedded Systems Challenge, a hardware hacking competition as part of Seesaw, NYU's renowned Cybersecurity Awareness Week. Come join us